Speaking of weather, a new study finds extreme weather events are behind a spike in power outages over more than two decades. The analysis came from Climate Central, a nonprofit research group. The rise comes as extreme weather gets worse amid the rise in global temperatures, the demand for electricity increases, and the country's energy infrastructure gets older and more vulnerable. The analysis found from 2000 to 2021, 83% of all reported power outages were caused by weather-related events.